Goedenavond.
Hartelijk welkom in die zeer gezellige Stadsgehoorzaal in Kampen voor de 302e uitzending van Sesjun. Vanavond in samenwerking met directeur Hans Smit van genoemde Stadsgehoorzaal en organisatiebureau in Wicht. Een quintet waarvan u misschien slechts de leider kent, maar over enkele minuten zult u ook weten dat de andere vier leden, zo onbekend als ze zijn, hun plaats meer dan waard zijn. Die leider is een man die 23 jaar geleden een quintet oprichtte en dus 23 jaar lang met verschillende en vaak andere mensen speelde, met grote mensen, heel veel composities op zijn naam heeft staan en die vanavond gaat zorgen voor een stukje hoekige swing, eigen composities, voornamelijk eigen arrangementen. En het is pianist Horace Silver.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. That was called The Sun God of the Maasai from our Silver and Percussion album on Blue Note Records. We'd like to go from our African suite, which we just played, The Sun God of the Maasai, which is from our African Ascension suite from our Silver and Percussion album on Blue Note Records. We'd like to go to the reverse side of the album from our American Indian suite. The American Indian suite is called The Great American Indian Uprising, and it is also written in three parts, and we'd like to do part two, which is entitled The Aztec Sun God. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very kindly. Thank you. Thank you. That was the Aztec Sun God, and we'd like to do the third part of the American Indian Suite, which is entitled The Mohican and the Great Spirit.
Thank you.
We would like to do for our concluding number a selection from our Silver and Voices LP on the Blue Note record label. This particular album features the quintet and six voices. We have arranged it so that the three females would sing the melody along with the trumpet, and the three males would sing the harmony parts along with the tenor sax, and we thought it came out quite well. We like to do from that particular album a little tune we call Togetherness.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We call that togetherness. We'd like to take a moment, if we may, to introduce you to the fellows in the band. We have on tenor saxophone from New York City, a former member of the Thad Jones Mel Lewis Orchestra, and also a former member of the Billy Cobham Band. We'd like to have you say hello to Mr. Larry Schneider. And also from New York City, on trumpet and flugelhorn, young gentleman who has also worked with the Thad Jones Mel Lewis Orchestra and has an album out under his own name on the Steeplechase label. We'd like to have you meet and greet Mr. John McNeil on trumpet and flugelhorn. John McNeil. On bass, from Chicago, young gentleman who has just moved into New York City a few months ago, and we met him and heard him and liked him, and we're happy to have him with us. He's a newcomer to our band and a newcomer to the New York jazz scene, and we predict a very brilliant future for Mr. Todd Coolman on bass. Todd Coolman. And on drums, from Baltimore, Maryland, now residing in New York City, a young fellow who has worked with such jazz greats as Freddie Hubbard, George Benson, Ray Bryant, Junior Mance, and numerous others. We'd like to have you give a nice rousing round of applause to Mr. Harold White. Harold White on drums. We'd like to conclude now with one of our earlier compositions. We thought that was the last number, that last one we played, but we find we have more time. So we're going to go back in our repertoire to a tune we had the pleasure of recording way back with the original Jazz Messengers with Art Blakey. And it's written for a very dear friend of ours and a very avid jazz fan. We call it Nica's Dream.
Ha ha ha!